Deep obstruction. In the condition of obstruction in teat, the ingredients required are freshly plucked clean neem leaf stalk, turmeric powder, butter or ghee. First, cut the neem leaf stalk a little longer than the length of the teat. Prepare a mixture of turmeric powder, butter or ghee and apply this mixture well on the neem leaf stalk. Now let's see how to use it. First, clean the teat. Take the neem leaf stalk applied with the mixture and insert into the teat by rotating it in an anti-clockwise direction. If the leaf stalk falls to the ground, do not reuse. After each milking, insert a fresh neem leaf stalk in a similar manner.